Here's a creek that I promised to show you. I'm going to keep my mouth shut and just let the creek speak for itself.